Human attitudes toward death are perplexing.
How so?
Too much importance is placed on it. There seem to be countless rituals and cultural beliefs designed to alleviate their fear of a simple biological truth. All organisms eventually perish.
I take it the Borg have no fear of that biological truth.
None. When a drone is damaged beyond repair, it is discarded. But its memories continue to exist in the collective consciousness. To use a human term, the Borg are immortal.
You are no longer part of the collective. You're mortal now, like the rest of us. Does that disturb you?
My connection to the Borg has been severed. But the collective still possesses my recollections, my experiences. In a sense, I will always exist.
Fascinating. That must be a great relief.
Yes. It is.